I suck at vlogging, I hate vlogging, I hate Holden for making me do this. Got a meeting in like 30 minutes, so I'm gonna put on a fresh shirt. Here we go. Product development, where do you want to start?
CG.
So, beta-alanine, tingle-reduced, full 6.4. We're still playing with the ratio. Did you take it, Sweetin?
Sick, dude.
Say it again to the camera.
I didn't work out this weekend. I'm sick.
So that'll be an anchor. Obviously, we talked about the betaine combo, full-yield betaine. I think that's really cool, smart, it's very ghosty. We're talking about potentially like what type of choline or what we want to do from a focus aspect. Yeah. Outside of the alpha GPC, but I love that dose. Love the dose of estrogen. I think more likely than not, we need to go 1 to 2 scoops on this thing just to fit an existing scoop we have, and that's totally fine as well. So I want 50 mgs per scoop. So more absorption, more life.
It's alive.
Yeah. I mean, I think 1 scoop of pump will be all you really need with this.
Yeah, oh, for sure.
If you're taking 2 scoops of this, then, or if you want to go a little lighter on the stem and you go 1 scoop here, 2 scoops pump. But I mean, I think either way, you're balling out, so.
It's mealtime.
What do you got? Oh, it's the early morning.
Yeah, yeah.
We're not cavemen anymore.
Savagely excited for that.
Woo! It's really nice in the hand.
I've been teasing it on my personal story. Launching in Australia and New Zealand, we're gonna have limited stock available on our US and UK sites. Super versatile product, I'm excited.
I don't think Wookie's aware of the tradition of the new product yet.
Oh, Wookie, do the honors, bro.
Use.
Ooh. Nice full line.
The first dome of burn.
Yo, you went deep with that scoop. That thing like touched your tonsils.
Mine.
I'm all yours, dude.
This is very like, you know, carnitine's pretty dense, so. Choo choo!
Oh, dude, chew that shit.
Add that to the Americano I drink and we're just gonna have a rowdy Monday.
Yeah. Stop stroking it while you look at me.
Show me the Espo.
Don't look at me while you're rubbing that on back.
That?
Oh, God.
All right, off to the airport. Where are you heading?
Sydney,
Australia. Mike? That little quick down and back.
2 nights on a plane, 3 nights in Australia.
That should be fun. Marissa and my boy Holden going to Dallas. Fortunately, that means you don't have a camera, which means...
Oh, my God. When I said I would do this, I wasn't thinking clearly.
Remember those days? Oh. Dude, you just broke the Gorilla Pod.
This is the extent of my vlogging skills.
Well, obviously you're doing some important stuff down there. I think it'd be good to capture whatever you can, just like that.
How's that? Is that the right angle?
Yeah, it's good
form. Yeah. Going to meet some warehouse facilities, go over some import-export stuff, try to optimize what we're doing down there, meet our distributor, and, I mean, most importantly, get our Aussie-based website up and running. Shaker of the Month in Australia, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, quick trip, but look, I can't make any promises, but I'll do what I can.
We'll FaceTime you from Dallas. We're running a bunch of new products. As we promised on the channel, we're gonna make it rain this year with new product launches, so.
I've always felt like I'm way ahead of you, and now I'm actually gonna be like a day ahead of you.
Wow.
I'm just joking, I'm just your luck. Safe travels. Bye.
Welcome to Plano, here for label press checks, which is always fun because it means new product. So we got 5 labels running. Dan was down here running the first kind of batch of these labels a couple weeks back. So we're gonna pick up where he left off. And we got some new stuff to show you too. So my initial reaction is just like you lose some of the art in the background because of how dark the colors are. Right now, it kind of just blends together here.
Okay. A little bit.
So, okay. I want to get some contrast there, and then in the background, I'd like to see...
Like a maroonish,
like
the reddish, purplish. Okay,
yeah.
We went with the same setup.
You did, yes. Do the increased brightness or whatever? Because I think we
point? Yes, I went with the same, exactly the same match as that.
Right. What's up? Sick vlogging, dude.
I'm getting the worst shoulder bump from like doing this, you know? I'm like, I don't know how these guys do this thing.
Can you see this? Does this pop as much as it pops in person on your face on FaceTime? Are you frozen? Dad?
A few minutes later.
Hey.
This is really hard though. my right delt can have some sick striation.
Did you freeze again?
Good morning from Australia, legends. 26 hours, finally landed in Sydney. I suck at vlogging, I hate vlogging, I hate Holden for making me do this, but with me down here and Ryan running labels in Dallas and the rest of the team crushing it in Chicago, we're trying to show you guys more of the divide and conquer and craziness, so hang on. It's gonna be a little crazy. It's gonna be a little bit cringe.
All right, that's a wrap for today. First day at Label Press Checks. Rocked out Welch's Legend. Came out awesome. This was probably the most challenging one. Took like 3 or 4 passes just to kind of get some of these purples to really pop. But I think ultimately that's like a badass label. Mm-hmm. That one looks sick. We also did Welch's on Amino V2. This label you actually rocked recently. Kind of changed up some of the art in the background, simplified it, more tonal approach, but then some super vibrant like neon colors on there. And this one is kind of like the dark horse of the day.
Yeah.
That label is probably the most vibrant label. I don't know if you can tell on camera. But
I think this is my favorite label of anything we're releasing.
Mio's are done. All the flavors are done. Welch's is done. Tomorrow we've got Burn. Productive day.
All right, finally at the hotel. Got a meeting in like 30 minutes, so I'm gonna put on a fresh shirt. Yeah, I don't have time to shower, but it's fine. I'm fine, everything's fine. I'm gonna slam a scoop of Legend and be on my way, pretend like I didn't just fly halfway around the world. So, cheers. Yeah. Here we go. Back to back to back after landing, can't stop, won't stop. I haven't exactly figured out, or I have no idea how to vlog while taking a meeting. I kinda need Holden or someone else for that. So I'm sorry for that, guys, but you know, look, the focus today has been all about warehousing and importing to launch our Australian, you know, website. I guess for me, the biggest or most important thing is to learn from the mistakes and some of the problems we had when we launched in the UK. There wasn't a lot of transparency, there's a lot of delays, tracking was an issue. Although launching Australia and New Zealand, our site should have happened a long time ago. It's so important to me that we do it the right way and we execute perfectly. So tomorrow I'm meeting with the legends at Nutrition Systems. They're the guys who kind of import right now for us and also distribute to our select retail partners here in Australia. That'll be a lot of fun because they are loose. They're good at what they do with their loose. So stay tuned. We'll see you tomorrow.
Burn sour green apple to start today. Burn mango. Yeah, I think Dan came down here 2 weeks ago, rocked the Burn label, so this is basically just working on flavor bars, flavor V's. Just making sure they look good on the infrared label and we're out of here. This green next to this red remind me of Christmas immediately. All right, so second pass on Burn sour green apple. I think this is a much better place for this green. So I think we actually went with the same green that we did on the Amino products that really popped here. Had a similar effect here. What's up, dude?
G'day, mate.
Just meat sticking it out right now. Like every time I FaceTime you, you're either in a robe or sleeveless tee.
Number one, robes are
life. Number two, it's like 6 a.m. in Sydney. I've been up since 4 on the phone.
All right, so we picked up where you left off on Burn last week. So we've got mango, green apple. So this is where we ended, but the initial start was on a little bit of a darker side. From legend perspective, Welch's grape. Look at that sexy label.
It's like Barney all over the...
I love you, you love me.
And then last but not least, additional flavors of Amino V2, Welch's grape, mango. This label came out absolutely sick.
Yeah, the evolution of that one, that label is awesome, but more excited for the product. We need to make that already. I want that formula in my life. Vegan EAAs.
You look great, man. You look fantastic.
Thanks, man.
We're heading back to Chicago. Right, heading back to Chicago now. Ivan's calling me. I think the new office is like on fire or something.
If you're gonna make him a Grizzly gripe, I want a Habib.
All right, legends. Day 2 here in Australia, outside Sydney, at the warehouse that is ultimately going to house the Ghost website down here in Australia. Just going over inventory and again making sure like we've got all the fulfillment processes A to Z covered to make this thing happen, dude. Finally get this thing launched. I know Ryan's going to kill me, but our plan, my plan, the Sydney Fitness Show in April, right? Ghost is going to do a massive thing there. Christian, Max, Rob, all coming down. Me and Ryan coming down. That's going to be the launch party. That is the goal. April 12th weekend to launch the Ghost website. I know I'm committing to it. I saw on the channel that's an oral agreement now that I said that, but let's make it happen. Ghost, Australia, finally, let's go.
It's my playground right here, man.
I'm just gonna leave. Bye, guys. All right, after successful meetings, warehouse setup, we are gonna go eat. And if you guys saw the channel, what was it, last April?
Marcelleria, I don't know how you say it, but it's the best meat in Australia.
Marcelleria with the staffies. And I've been thinking about the meat and sausage since.
Thank you.
Health, 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 health,
health.
Battery died after lunch. At Marcelleria, or went to a meat coma, but I was able to charge the camera on my last flight to Hong Kong, where I'm connecting. It's 3 a.m., that's where we're at now. After lunch, I met up with Big Joe and Neve from Massive Joe's. A lot of lols, big plans. So pumped for everything Ghost has got coming in Australia and New Zealand this year. Travel puts life in perspective, in my opinion, and although you can make the argument that some of these meetings could have been accomplished by Skype, nothing's gonna ever replace hand delivering new product fresh off the line, or sampling new concepts, or brainstorming, or just breaking bread and spending time. Like, in a world that's gone so digital, I just think that's so, so important. I say it a lot that who you go to battle with is everything, and I'd fly halfway around the world for these guys any day of the week. So Sydney, you were real, productive. The Ghost fam's coming back in 3-4 weeks for the Sydney Fitness Expo, and I will see everyone in Chicago.